faithful stewards. Please, lend me your strength. I know I'm doing this wrong. You never taught me how to pray. And as the last living Sephiroth, I may never learn. All I want is one thing. To keep the others safe.
Okay. Aerith.
I'll kill you!
Of worlds and emotions. Moss, chief among them. It engulfs fleeting moments of joy, transforming them into rage, sadness, hatred. Never have I felt them so keen.
You good?
Yeah. won't be nothing left for you without me. Take that! Fuck on me! Oh, you gon' feel this!
Well, watch out, you guys!
It's coming your way, Yuffie!
Been waiting for this!
Give it my all. white, as far as the eye can see.
Hey! Anybody there?
How about that? Well, nice to see you too. So, I hear you've been pretty busy.
Finishing this. Going in, going all out. Nothing personal.
This one's for Aerith.
This is bad!
This is bad!
Sephiroth will have to wait!
Come on! We gotta take out Bahamut! Thank you.
protect your honor as a soldier.
Let's settle this once and for all.
Take out the barrier!
Your golden opportunity right here!
together.
I must admit, I underestimated you.
I saw what you did.
Take me later. This ain't over.
Right. Okay, let's finish this.
Now!
I'm here!
What do you make of this, child? Is any of this real? Or is it just a fever dream?
Don't even bother. That shit won't work on me. Not anymore.
end is not.
Let's go.
Too bright.
Ready?
I don't believe
this. Get him!
Now,
why is he laughing?
Because he knows this isn't over.
We got him.
So this is it, huh? Time to say goodbye. For now. Aerith, wake up.
Stay here forever. We'd best get moving.
Yep. Sounds good. Tifa, come on.
To admit, you were quite the man. Who, me? I guess not. Anyway, you haven't seen Viceroy Saruf, have you? He failed to show at an important event, made us look like fools.
Maybe he wouldn't have, if you'd spent some money on that set.
You're probably right. Rich kids do like things just so. Still got results, though, even without him. Resistance elements are more fired up than ever.
You know, Glenn, I'm on to you. This war is nothing but a ploy to distract me from Sephiroth.
How very astute.
Regardless, the plan is already in motion. Our promised land will become reality. Our father's dream, accomplished by his son.
I want the real thing, not some imitation.
But an imitation's all you deserve. Like old times.
I... Nah. I couldn't have dreamt that. It all felt way too real. Just as worlds unite, so too do they part. But who's to say they can't unite again?
Is it just a wee bit higher?
Screw you, cat. How's this? Oh, shit.
Nice catch.
So, what Aerith actually do anyway? Take off!
Finally!
It's not fair.
A reunion.
Hey, you coming or what?
Yeah, one sec.
You have to promise not to look up.
Don't look up.
Well, now I gotta look.
Fine, but don't let it get to you.
Don't let what get to me?
It's not real. Just an illusion. Now let's go get Sephiroth. He's hiding up north.
North?
Trust me, he is. Soldier's intuition.
Oh, yeah? Better hope you're right.
All right, fine. We trust you. Just remember, we got everything riding on this. And that's a load you'd best be ready to carry.
No heavy loads. Close to capacity as it is.
Don't worry about me. I can handle it.
Take care.
You gonna be okay getting back?
And if I said I wasn't? Don't worry. It's like a second home.
I guess. But what if... what if something happens?
Then I'll send up smoke!
Thanks. I'll keep an eye out.
I'll put everything I've got into my prayers. I'll stop the meteor. And I'll leave the rest to you. Good luck.
Aerith. I will stop Sephiroth. Trust me.
You promise?
Promise.
Until I met you.